Ah, Sasa, I didn't see you there. Let's just get this right into the movie.
Back in 2009.
Scott, good job, you get A+. And as for you, tourist, you get F. That means, you are going to, danger zone.
No. Please, Mr. Hernandez, can you please give me a second chance in grade 11?
No, you are a worst students ever. Good luck in danger zone, you dead meat.
Wah!
10 years later. I can see that you are going to danger zone, for getting F, in your grade 11, and why you didn't run away.
Because my daddy was a police, so he put me in jail in 10 years.
Ha ha ha, good luck killing everyone.
Come on, come with me, to the helicopter.
No.
1 hour later.
I will get my revenge, all of you, danger zone scientists.
Hello here, you're supposed to be my team, right?
Yes.
Let go and find the supplies.
Okay.
Would you look at that? Money, and a C4, you get everything set up.
Yes.
Then let go, and kill some people.
Oh, hello there, I am going to KILLYOU. Not today. Ouch! That hurt. Wah!
Time to kick your butt. No, wait, I am scared. Okay, Zen, what is your name?
No, I am not scared. I am going to kill you with my axe.
All right, Zen, show me what you got.
Well, that was stupid.
Oh, ouch, fool. 1 minute later.
We better run, because the red blackness is coming.
Yay, we really have to run. Let's watch some PewDiePie meme review.
Good idea.
Hello guys, I am PewDiePie, and welcome to a meme review.
Hello there, you are arrested for making memes and causing people to get salty.
Then I will kick you, EU police officer.
What? What?
Turn it off.
Wait a minute, are you crying?
No, it's just...
Oh my god, we've been killing people and now you're crying like a baby. Get out of my life. Yes, go away, you loser. Don't come back. I could not believe I met that guy in first place. Hello there, I am going to kill you. Shut up. Wah, I am calling mommy. I am the king of the world, and nobody can stop me.
Five enemy remaining.
Hello there, I just want to say that I was scared to die in first place.
You scared to die in first place?
Yes.
If you scared to die, why you here?
Because I get F. In grade 11.
I also get F. In grade 11.
We have to give a counter-tourist a revenge for taking us here.
That sounds like a good idea.
Hey you guys, stop fighting each other.
YT. We have to give a revenge to CT for taking us here.
You know what? I think he is right. We gave a revenge to CT.
Okay, good, now let's get the hell out over there, before the evil red zone is coming.
And we know what happened next. Altruist was going to the underscore dust 2 and destroying this CT town.
And that my life from before, we destroyed CT town. Well, I hope you enjoyed the movie. Bye.